My name is Paul Reed. I'm a professor in radiation oncology, and I'm fortunate to serve as the medical director and the vice chairman of our department here in the Emily Kirk Cancer Center. Cancer affects a family. It affects a community, even. My father had died of cancer as well. You know, I can remember sitting in waiting rooms and, you know, you want to do other things. You want to be home. You want to be with your family. And you want to get pain relief quickly. We need to refocus our effort not to treat the cancer, but to treat the patient and to support the patient. Back in 2003, we were awarded a grant to build a program where we could use the tomotherapy system to deliver very high doses of radiation to patients to very small volumes. And about 3 or 4 years later, we started thinking, well, maybe we can do this in a way that patients could come and have this done in a single day. And so our goal was to get patients treated quickly, and in this program, patients have pain relief really within the first week, whereas in the prior workflow, you weren't even partway through with your treatment yet. Every minute counts when you only have a few months left to live. We've been very fortunate at the University of Virginia that the administration and the medical center and the medical school have been very supportive of us pioneering treatments that aren't focused on revenue, but on the patient's quality of life and outcome and convenience. There's something called the standard of care. Well, the standard of care is not good enough. We want to be on that cutting edge. We have to do better. We always have to try and improve it. And Thomas Jefferson would say that.